Oh. Thank you is money. A bunch of barrels everywhere.
Money, money, money.
There's a path right there. $23. Well, not exactly what I was looking for, but okay. So there's like some high price, you know, dollar amount. $500, $150. They're like, nah, he dumb. We're gonna give him 23 and he'll think he'll reach. Couple of dumb ones. I can't get out. Eat a rocket. Eat another one. Oh, I missed. As a big boy as you are. Bada bing, bada boom. Here we go. Oh, Crom. And I had to fight through your waves of people. Let's do it. Yeah, we sure do. I like to call this the rush. All part of the plan. Oh, crap. I forgot he was right there. Got some distance on that one. You have a squeaky voice? He does. in a heavy, thick southern accent. Not Merc, though. I'm a vault hunter. I ain't sucking on anything. Leapfrog. Wasn't that challenging? That's the key.
Another piece of the key without my help. Or did you? I'm always watching you, friend. Be careful. Others are starting to see their own opportunity.
That's supposed to mean. I just wonder why this person wants to find the vault. Won't be for much longer. Grab my two add-ins that I left behind. Pick it up, jeez. Pick it up, pick it up. Pick it up. Here we go now. I keep it around. Now that's interesting. A green beats a purple. Fire rate those down. Yep. Burger. Shock resistant. 58. Same as this. Got an Earl. Let's go feed Earl. Frame rate's getting a little rough.
What you want? What you want?
With an almost feral look in his eye, Earl snatches the can of food. He wrestles one of them open, grabs a spoon, and begins eating the contents cold. It's obvious that he's forgotten you were ever here.
What you want? See you later. Yep. What you want? Don't you hurry back.
Don't worry, I won't. It's not in my plans. Not anytime soon, anyway. What's the next spot? That's the board. Let's go to New Haven next. It does not like teleporting. Whoa. Frame rate. Jed joined the bandits, took my name, Reaver, then murdered his own father. Then you killed Jed. Well, that's a lot more horrible than I'd imagined. I'm in shock, I think. Here's your payment. With a little extra for going above and beyond what I asked for. I guess it's all for the best, but please, never contact me again. What if I want to?
looks like you fit right in. This vault discovery could be the very thing we need to revitalize this settlement.
You helped Mr. Jones get the board working again. That's great news. Simply must pay the man a visit, if I ever get a chance.
I hope whatever is in the vault can be traded for supplies.
Why don't you just go out and get supplies? Circle of Slaughter. Alright. So we can't fix the frame rate real quick. By going through it normally. Or we can just run it out. Could just do that. Run it out. It really does not like zoning. Oh, it's down there in the corner. We're gonna go do the scriptures real quick. Ooh, not that way. I remember that way. No, this is in the west, right? Yeah. I do want to go down there. Come on, get through the hole. Quest here? Who's talking about escaping?
That hurt.
I
one said anything about escaping. Am I? He's just pointing to this.
Shooting bullets not cool enough for you? Get a Maliwan and light some people on fire.
It's a thought. Frame rate. The guy that I couldn't talk to earlier.
Don't get away from us.
Wasn't trying to, but okay.